The devices included wheelchairs, crutches, and arms and walking sticks, among others. These devices were meant to be distributed to different health facilities intended for people with different disabilities. The Health Minister, Dr. Jane Ruth Acheng, directed that the beneficiaries should be identified, assessed, and assembled in an open place so that the devices are handed over to them.
So where is the list of beneficiaries? Because what you have been doing is training people, and you have been asking them to identify the beneficiaries. So this program will go on for a long time. Beneficiaries don't come at once. So you identify me today, and then I'm asked to pay 250. It will happen.
Acheng also emphasized that the program is free of charge.
People may pay 200,000, 250, 300 to get crutches, to get walking devices, to get whatever they need. That is my fear. So how can you people allay my anxiety? How?
Daniel Chabayinze, the Director of Health Services in charge of public health, highlighted the importance of distributing the devices publicly.
But given the concerns raised, which are very valid, we have adjusted to include, so that we are more explicit on the process, that after the community has identified the beneficiaries, which they're already doing, the medical team and the trained team do the assessment, which they are also going to do. We are going to have a similar setting where the beneficiaries come, and we also come and distribute these devices in the public.
Gerald Okello, the technical advisor for Relab HS, explained that with assistive technologies, the beneficiaries will be supported.
Only 4.5% of the individuals have assistive technology. So we notice that the unmet need for assistive technology in Uganda is 21%. So 21% totals to around approximately 12 point something million people.
Dr. Chabayinze says they received a total of 3,707 pieces of assistive devices procured at a cost of over 130 million shillings. According to Chabayinze, efforts are underway to ensure that the government puts waivers on imported assistive devices.
We have the clutches, elbows, which also have their spare parts, 40 and 140. We have the spare parts of tips, elbows. We also have clutches, clutch auxiliaries. So the numbers are 80, 240, 280 and 80.
The function was graced by the presence of Country Director Relab HS Samuel Tukei, Lira District Chairperson Okello Orik, and representative of the Mayor of Lira City, among others. The Relab HS project was rolled out about years ago with the distribution of wheelchairs. Story compiled by Hudson Apunyo for the news.